And welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls 2, the first Sin Edition, episode 21. Make sure I don't fall off. Gem or shiny shred. I didn't need to buy one. Okay, I got one of them. Is it time? No. Oh shit. Another pursuer? I think. Isn't this the third one I found in this area? More choices to heal. I'm not gonna get hit by that. Oh fuck. You gotta be kidding me. I'm cursed? What has cursed me? It means not being able to see where you're going, apparently. Isn't cursed what used to paralyze you? I hate how, like, seemingly almost all of the areas in this game is based on you falling. Like, Hyde's Tower of Flame. The biggest obstacle is the fact that you can fall everywhere. Please don't fall down. That actually worked. Fuck you! Oh boy. I'm not cursed anymore? Because I used to have your health, actually. You know what? I'm gonna use one of these. Not low enough health as it is. Oh my, 20,000 souls. That's like two life ups. I almost fell immediately. Okay, so don't get too far away from him. Don't get stabbed on that either. Okay. I'm not sure, but it's gonna be Twinkling Titanite. You give me like the pursuer stuff. Which is Silver Serpent Ring, Human Effigy, Fragrant Branch of Yore. So there's an area back at the very beginning that I will now go to with the guy with the Moonlight Greatsword, it seems. Got the Souls Up ring, didn't I? Use more souls. Silver ring depicting the snake, both a servant and manifestation of the god of greed, Zandro. It's traditionally viewed as a vice, but only fuel would ruin not a good opportunity. It didn't break. Okay. Oh. Thank you. Don't go down there, obviously. I know that I haven't done everything. Bonfire this place, actually, now I think about it. It's the area with Forlorn. I'm gonna hit that. Thank you. I wish you could attack them as they're getting up. I have more than enough souls to warrant going back.
Bearer seeks.
Yes, as you've said 1,000 times already. I haven't forgotten, don't you worry. I think I'm almost as leveled up as I was, because I think I ended the game being about, being level 110 or something like that, and ended the first Dark Souls at that. Nice if I could find a natural armor set. It's, you know, not just like cloth.
See that statue? Ah, it just doesn't seem.
Am I gonna have to kill her? Okay. Well, she's real. Surprised you're actually real.
I'm fine, I think.
Apparently not.
No, I'm fine. Really, I am. My name is Rosabeth. Thank you so much for rescuing me. You're that traveler.
What?
I still haven't thanked you.
You have.
Well, I'm quite a hand at pyromancy. So perhaps you could consider this my thanks.
Sure.
I was attacked and turned to stone, I think.
One of the basilisks.
I owe you my life. Wait, if you had not come. Oh, I feel shameful wearing these rags. I hate to burden you further.
Don't worry about it.
You've already saved my life. But just look at me. My clothes are in tatters. Do you have any clothing that you could spare?
Sure.
I'll take anything, whatever you don't need. I'm not particular when it comes to apparel. Anything at all will do.
You sure about that?
Just put it on the ground, and I'll change into it later.
Okay. Fire defense, lightning defense, dark defense. What is this? Temporary boost defenses, I guess. And then, you know, standard pyromancy.
Thank you so... After I change into this... I'm not sure where I might find the Lord. But perhaps Medulla is my best chance.
You might... Fuck. I've been trapped in with a crotchman. Do you guys mind? How did you not die? I see that basilisk over there. What the... Fuck. Drink, you fool. Well, I can deal with you. It'd be funny if she got paralyzed again. These things die really easily. Like, I remember being really scared of them in the sewer. Oh, bonfire. It's got teeth now. That's this last shard. Okay, well, we're naturally gonna have more healing than we had throughout. Technically, most. Dark Souls 1. Shaded Woods. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. Wait, isn't there just invisible? Hi. Yes, there's invisible in it. No? What are these things? Throwing like rocks at me or something. Oops, it's crutching with this brown pal. Terra's Lockstone. I needed one of these for the area. What the? Oh, I hate. Look, I don't like the how little stamina you end up having with this weapon. And change it. Life gem. More souls. Let's see. This is, in fact, after that, so... Happy how that went. I saved someone. Unlocked a new area. And...
Is that a shard?
I got a shard.
However...
Rather well for ourselves. Okay. That is past where the ruined sentinels are, so... It's a person, I don't... See, I don't really want to summon actual people. Actually, I don't think I ever went down here. Now that I think about it. Eh, fuck it. Alrighty, mate. Now, we play. Rather large a pursuer? Again? Alright, got him. Fight somewhat. Priest chime, I'll read those later. Ah, oh, Pharaoh's Sockstone. Good thing I found this. Thank you. Apparently we can't leave there though. I guess we go back up. You know what you're doing? Because I sure don't. I've been up here already. So, up we go then. I don't think I actually went up. You fools. Oh. Okay. Oh, is that already opened it up? Tag team. Oh. You do not have much armor. I've been there already. Here? I have not. Bonfire. I don't have any. Oops. Well. Thank you, though. Dragon bones. Okay. Okay. That doesn't even do any damage. Got him. Okay, is this what I think it is? No. Sinner's Rise. Okay. Oh. But there's another boss here, though. Pretty sure. Where are the gargoyles? Area. Are the gargoyles in Sinner's Run? Like, that is gargoyle noises. I'm pretty sure. And then we got it up here. So I'm pretty sure there's another Pharaoh's Lockstone that I need to deal with. Hi. How is he not falling over? And down we go. Nope. Yeah, the game keeps on readjusting us. Mastering knife. I had a feeling. That's not how you're supposed to do that. Oh, that was fun. None of my stuff anymore, though. Didn't go too bad. No, I'm missing something. Oh, wait. No, the gargoyles are in Belfry. Not wherever I am. Where am I? Lost Bastille. Okay. Oh. Actually, that area with a lockstone. So I'm actually gonna go back to the Lost Bastille. Like you should have kicked something down at me or something or other. Yeah, since those gargoyles thing, I mean, I'm pretty sure they're gargoyles. We didn't actually see any, to be fair. Going down here. To explode out of frustration. They're all powder kegs, aren't they? Why is this here? Is this like some sort of joke? Oh shit, that's right. I suppose she's back here, do you? No, I even looked at the time and I was like, huh, should probably end it. Belfry Luna. Okay. That's a good thing I went back and that explains why it. Holy god. Probably just rip you in half with my lance.
You wish to guard the bell, you do, for the prince. For the...
Yes.
Useless fool,
filthy undead. Be gone right now, and it's off with your head.
It's gonna be painful. Oh, Exarin. Okay, Titanite Chunk, I can upgrade my weapon even more. I like where this is going. Ah. Why don't you remember me? Okay. She did that on purpose. Because we are somewhat friends. It's all night, you know, even though it's like 8 a.m. in the morning. I was gonna end the episode. Look, let's end it here. So, you enjoy this video? You know what to do. See ya.